chick. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being so very patient and waiting on. I'm sure you're all very interested in knowing what our speakers have to share. So I'm very, very obliged to introduce to you two of our speakers. We'll begin with the co-founder and head of sales at QuickSell and DoubleTick. He's an expert with automation and marketing, being this his hardcore passion. He's having helped more than 2,500 plus B2B and B2C jewelers with success in WhatsApp strategies to unlock business growth. QuickSell is one of the largest WhatsApp commerce embedment softwares empowering 2,000 plus jewelers around the globe, like Pile Gold, Sky Gold, Malabar, Siroya, in digitizing their jewelry business with an intelligent WhatsApp enablement and commerce. Well, with that, let's hear it for our speaker, Mr. Shivam Mittal. Joining him would be the founder and CEO of QuickSell and DoubleTick, a 100-member tech startup based in Mumbai. With a vision of bringing easy-to-use, mobile-friendly, and affordable sales and marketing, today QuickSell has reached 100-plus countries organically and impacted more than 20K plus businesses. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it from Mr. Deepak Bakchandani. Mr. Bakchandani, I'd like you to just take up a step.
Hello. All right. Hi, everyone. My name is Deepak Bakchandani, and I'm the founder and CEO of this company called QuickSell and DoubleTick. I'm sure you all must have heard about QuickSell somewhere or the other. We are very famous in the jewelry fraternity. And today I'm here to talk about WhatsApp. I think everybody loves talking on WhatsApp to their friends and family. And not only that, they do business on WhatsApp as well, right? Everybody does business on WhatsApp. I don't think there's anybody in India or in any emerging market who doesn't do business on WhatsApp. So what we did, right, as a company, we understood that jewelers are heavily dependent on WhatsApp. And we partnered with WhatsApp to bring advanced strategies to you on how you can scale your business on WhatsApp. So I'm super excited because we've already implemented some of these strategies with some jewelers, and I'm going to show you the results. So before that, who are we? So we are a conversational commerce company, and our entire mission is to help jewelers grow, engage, retain, and monetize their customers on WhatsApp. We are backed by InfoEdge and BNEX. InfoEdge is the company behind Naukri.com. And to talk a bit about our impact. So far, in the last couple of years of our existence, we've had almost 15 crore catalog visitors. 1 lakh kg plus gold has been sold on our platform. We've had 45 lakh total orders that have happened on the platform so far. 36 crore WhatsApp messages have been delivered through our platform to customers. And we have a presence in 145 countries. So we worked, like I was telling earlier, we worked with almost 1,000 plus jewelry, top jewelry brands. So you can see Malabar, GRT Jewelers, CKC, SK Seth, Emerald, KGK Group, Vaman Hari Pete. And not only have we worked with them, some of the other time you must have received a message from them on WhatsApp with their official green tick or their blue tick number. We are actually powering that green tick and that blue tick for them, giving them that brand presence on WhatsApp. So when they message their customer, it's not just a normal message from a normal number coming through, it's actually coming from a green tick and a blue tick. So just imagine the kind of impact that that creates. Now, if I talk a bit about the problems that the entire jewelry industry is afflicted with and why I started this company. Number one, still there are a lot of jewelers in the country who are still doing business the old way. When I say old way, what do I mean? I mean, like, I know a lot of B2B jewelers who are today taking a bag of gold, going door to door to retailers, showrooms, and trying to place an order that way. Now, that is limiting their growth because they're thinking in the old way. They're thinking about how business used to happen 10 years ago. But the way business used to happen 10 years ago won't work today because competitors have gone much ahead and they're doing things that are much more advanced. I'm not able to put the next slide. Can you help me put the next slide? The second thing is that the traditional software that exists in the world, like you, everybody must have heard of Shopify. Shopify has about 12,000 employees globally. Okay? But I can bet you that there's not a single employee in Shopify who's thinking about how to build and how to solve for the jewelry industry. Shopify is building only for the mass audience, the US audience, the global audience. Nobody's thinking, how can I solve the problems of the jewelers? So there are a lot of softwares in the market already, but nobody is thinking about the unique needs of what a jeweler needs. Then even if you know you adopt some software, we don't have the kind of talent to enable that, right? We've seen a lot of customers spending lakhs and lakhs on software, but not adopting it because they don't have the right staff, they don't have the right talent, they don't have the right strategy, they don't understand the go-to market behind that, ki how do I implement it? So they just buy it. It's just like a gym membership, right? You just go, it feels good to buy a gym membership, but then you don't end up using it. And then finally, WhatsApp, right? Which is the ultimate boon and is the ultimate bane. The reason is the ultimate boon is that because aakhri mein danda WhatsApp pe hi chalta hai. But it's the ultimate bane because you can't really, it's really super hard to manage it at scale, right? If you're talking to 10 customers, you can manage WhatsApp. But if you're talking to 100 customers, 200 customers messaging you every day, ki yaar ye, you know, ye choker mein ye design bhejo, wo bhejo. So it's super hard to cater to so many customers and you have to end up, you know, hiring many employees to just cater to those queries. So thinking about all this, you know, we actually built our company on how we can solve the problems for you guys. So number one is that our entire e-commerce and digital commerce tool suit that we've created is crafted keeping the jewelry industry's need in mind. When I say jewelry industry's need in mind, what does it mean? It means that if you're a B2B business, you're actually dealing in grams. You're not going to put your price there, right? So we've enabled that in the software. If you're a B2C business, the gold rate is changing every day. So we've enabled it in such a way that you can actually change the gold rate at one place and automatically the prices across your catalog gets changed. So these are a few things that we've added. Second, we enable you to overcome all the limitations of WhatsApp. What are the limitations of WhatsApp? The basic limitation is if you send, you can't send a broadcast to more than 256 people. If they don't have your number saved, the messages will not reach them. If you add people to a group, everybody will get their number and your customer data will get leaked to competitors. So there are lots of limitations on WhatsApp. You can't use it across multiple users. If you've got 10 people in the company, you can't use WhatsApp across those 10 people, so everything is disconnected. The third thing is that there's an extremely, by the way, my background is in HCI, so human computer interaction design. I did my MS in HCI from the US for 2 years. And my core specialty is how do we create software that's simple and easy to use. So everything that we design, everything that we do, comes with this basic requirement that a very average person or average staff can actually utilize the software. You don't have to invest extensively in training your staff to utilize the software and getting ROI out of the software. And fourth, we understand that, you know, as a business owner, we're all on the move all the time. So it has to be mobile first. It has to be friendly and usable on mobile. It can't be desktop first always. And all of this, you know, what we are saying is that it's different. It's not e-commerce. We're calling it personal commerce. And what I mean by personal commerce, I'd like to illustrate that with an example, right? So imagine you walk into a store and the store owner tells you, ki, you know, just go and select whatever you want and buy it yourself and doesn't talk to you, right? That's a very rude experience, a very impersonal experience. But we do that same thing with customers when we make them go on our impersonal websites. What we've been doing is that we create a website. The mistake that businesses do is that they create a website and then they expect customers to just go and buy themselves, look at the stuff themselves, and just check out themselves. But that doesn't work. What actually works and what we've seen across brands that works is actually personal commerce. So what is personal commerce? And how is it different from e-commerce? So there are three key elements of personal commerce. The first is using a personal channel. When I say personal channel, what I mean is that if you use a personal channel like WhatsApp in the right way, there are two things that will happen. First is that your message will land in the same inbox that your customer's family is also messaging in. Your customer's friends is also messaging in. What does that do? It's a very high attention, high bandwidth channel. If you send an email, if you send 100 emails, you send 100 SMSs, or you do 100 phone calls, you're not going to get the same kind of ROI or the same kind of conversion rate as much as you're going to get on WhatsApp. The second thing is personal showcase. So what is the meaning of personal showcase? Personal showcase means if a customer wants a certain design or has a certain requirement, you can curate and personally showcase a catalog to them, giving them that feel of personalization rather than saying ki yaar ye mera website hai, aap jaake browse kar lo. And the third thing is personalized communication. So rather than just sending communication that's generic, we actually enable you to send personalized communication at scale with the customer's name personalized with a special coupon code for them and everything. We'll go into that a bit in detail later. But essentially, these are the three key elements of personal commerce: personal channel, personal showcase, and personal communication. But here's the problem, right? I mean, you might be thinking ki yaar har customer ke saath aise personally deal karna hai, to main dhanda kaise karunga? Matlab mere paas 1000 customer hai. 1000 customer ko main personally thodi message karta rahunga. Because there's not enough time to do that in the day. And that's exactly the problem that we solve as a company. We help you scale relationships on WhatsApp using our technology, using this entire paradigm called personal commerce. And if I were to talk about some success stories, everybody's heard about Vaman Hari Pethe, right? They're a big jeweler. They are a 100-year-old B2C jewelry brand. And they initially started with us just, I think, 3 months back with 2 stores. And within 3 months, just by utilizing birthday and anniversary bots, we just told them, do this. Like, whenever your customer comes in, take their birthday, take their anniversaries, and they already had a database of that. They simply just sent personalized broadcasts with the customer's name, with a customized coupon code, to each customer, and they send it at scale. They send it to like 20, 30,000 customers. On that customer's birthday, it went and landed in the inbox of the customer on that customer's birthday. And it literally drove 80% walk-ins. The other problem that they faced is that now they have 21 stores. And each of the 21 stores has their own WhatsApp number. So I, as a manager, if I have 21 stores, and each store has its own WhatsApp number, I don't know what's happening in every store. I don't know कि भाई वेदर द कस्टमर इज बीइंग रिस्पॉन्डेड टू ऑन टाइम ऑल्सो और नॉट. आई डोंट नो वेदर आई एम सेंडिंग द राइट प्रोडक्ट्स टू द माई स्टाफ इज सेंडिंग द राइट प्रोडक्ट्स ऑल्सो और नॉट. इमेजिन दिस प्रॉब्लम इफ यू हैव 100 स्टोर्स, राइट? और इवन इफ यू हैव 5 स्टोर्स, इवन इफ यू हैव 5 स्टोर्स, यू नीड अ सेंट्रलाइज्ड मैकेनिज्म टू govern WhatsApp as a channel, which was lacking before. We've solved for that now. So we gave them that. Everything is centralized. At the headquarters, one person sits at Vaman Hari Pethe, looks at all the chats coming across all the stores. Centrally, it is governed, and then it's managed through that. So imagine the level of customer experience that can be controlled with something like this. Talking about Kenvi Jewels, so for them, the biggest problem was that they were getting so many inquiries ki yaar mere ko ye design bhejo, and at 11 o'clock in the night, at 12 o'clock in the night, ki mujhe necklace ka catalog bhejo, mujhe ye bhejo, mujhe wo bhejo. And half of the inquiries were just going waste because it's not possible to reply to every customer in time, right? Whoever replies to the customer first, customer uske paas jayega. The way we solved it for them, we created an automated order booking bot for them. How does the automated order booking bot work? You simply message them hi on their number, on their WhatsApp number. There's a bot sitting there, there's no human sitting there. It sends you a list of catalogs. So you say reply 1 for choker, reply 1 for, reply 2 for necklace, reply 3 for Mangalsutra. The moment you reply 3 for Mangalsutra, it's going to immediately extract in real time the available inventory that Kenvi Jewels has from their catalog, shoot it out to you on WhatsApp, all the images on WhatsApp. And that's just one amazing part. The other amazing part is that once you get it on WhatsApp, you can just select the images, forward it back to Kenvi Jewels, and it'll get added to your cart. So entire e-commerce is happening on WhatsApp. I don't think anybody must have seen this so far, and what I would urge everybody is to actually message Kenvi Jewels. I'll send the number later, and experience the bot. It's actually, you feel like you're talking to a human, but you're actually talking to a bot where you're sending images, receiving images, and the entire commerce is happening on WhatsApp. It's purely magical. And what that's actually enabled for them is like the customer wait time has reduced by 10x, where a customer on average had to wait for like, you know, maybe 1 hour for a response on average. Now this instantly, within 1 minute, the customer can get access to the catalog, whatever they're interested in, with the pricing, with the inventory, everything. Now, when you guys do exhibitions, right? When a jeweler goes for an exhibition, the biggest problem is that you want to get all your customers to come on day one. You don't want them to come on day three because they have a certain budget. If they exhaust their budget on the first 2 days and then they come to you on day three, you know they're not going to buy. That's exactly the problem we solved for Neeta Bhutra, wherein we enabled them to send a bulk broadcast on WhatsApp to all of their existing customers, and we actually increased their stall walk-ins by 3 times just by sending a broadcast to their 20-30,000 customer base who were, it was not a cold broadcast, you know, they did not, matlab unhone aise kahin se data kharida nahi tha, it was their own customer base that they sent the broadcast to, and they sent a personalized broadcast inviting them to come to the stall. Without a technology like this, what other alternative do you have? You're going to try to send an email. Aap email bhejne ki koshish karoge. Email koi kholta nahi hai bhai. Matlab everybody knows that India mein koi email nahi kholta hai. Aap SMS bhej ke dekho. SMS koi bhi nahi padhta hai. What other alternative you have? What they used to do, they used to have a team of telecallers. Telecaller call karta tha. But telecaller ko kitna time lagega 10,000, 15,000 logo ko call karne mein? You can't have telecallers calling 10,000 people. We have tried it. Our sales team does calls every day. Our call pickup ratio is 50%. In India, that's the standard metric across all the companies. We have seen 50% of calls get picked up. What is the alternate? There's no alternate. WhatsApp is the only alternate. And people who are using it, brands who are using it, they are literally seeing crazy results. If I talk about Panna Jewelers, the biggest problem they had was ki, yaar, I tried setting up a Shopify website, it didn't work for me. It was too hard to set up. I couldn't manage my inventory. I couldn't, like, customers used to come and order on the catalog and I didn't have the product in stock. So customers used to get irritated and leave. So what we solved for them, we enabled them to create a live in-stock catalog that they can shoot out to their customers anytime on WhatsApp. And just by doing that, what they realized is that 30% of their walk-ins are already checking their catalog and coming. 30% of the people who are walking in store have already decided, seen the catalog, pre-decided ki yaar mereko kya kharidna hai, and they're walking in, directly purchasing and going. And that has increased their sales by 2x. And last but not the least, I'd like to talk about AT Jewelers. So I spoke to the owner of AT Jewelers, right? And he gave me an interesting insight. He told me ki yaar, my competitor spent around 4 lakh rupees in doing a newspaper campaign, and I spent only 40,000 rupees with you guys doing a WhatsApp campaign, and I drove in 2x walk-ins just in 5 days, just by broadcasting my gold rate, broadcasting my new design updates, and by nurturing my savings plan customers on WhatsApp. How we actually enable jewelers, so the next part is actually our entire offering and how we plan to and how we are actually enabling the end-to-end GTM. When I say GTM, so see, we are not a product. Matlab, I'm not here just to come and tell you, yaar, mera product le lo. That's not what I'm here for. I'm here for to drive value. And I think that the biggest way that we can drive value is if we take ownership of the end-to-end GTM. GTM ka matlab kya hai? Go-to-market strategy. So we solve for B2B and B2C businesses the end-to-end go-to-market strategy when you think about selling digitally. I'm not even saying selling online. Selling online is one part. But when you're using WhatsApp, you are still selling digitally. And that needs to be organized. So if you want to sell digitally, you need an entire strategy. Otherwise, you're going to fail. We've seen it time and again. We've seen our own customers fail. So we help you crack the entire digital GTM. And for the next part, I'd like to invite Shivam Mittal, my co-founder, and he will tell you end-to-end how you can crack the B2B and B2C digital go-to-market strategy.
Thank you so much, Deepak, for the insightful beginning and for all the amazing case studies. I think it just makes me more proud of what we are doing every day. So, hello everyone, how is IHS 2024 premiere going for all of you all? Perfect. I see that a lot of people have got excited with this one word called WhatsApp and the green logo that keeps on playing around us all long day. And I'm super thrilled and excited to be here. Again, everyone, my name is Shivam Mittal and I'm the co-founder of Quixel and DoubleTick. We are Asia's leading WhatsApp automation and conversational commerce company for jewelers. I have got Amit here with us right from Meta. He is also going to join me soon. And perfect. So as Deepak rightly emphasized on how you know the world is evolving and how conversational engagement with customers is basically becoming the next big thing. Matlab bahut simple hai na dosto. Abhi जो चीजें 10 साल पहले चलती थी वो अभी नहीं चलती है तो अभी क्या चलता है और कैसे चलता है हमें वो समझना जरूरी है नेट नेट बात ही है तो चलो आगे बढ़ते हैं एंड क्विकली समझते हैं कि B2B बिजनेसेस को किस तरीके से डिजिटल जाना चाहिए कैसे सक्सेसफुल B2B बिजनेसेस डिजिटल गए हैं एंड व्हाट इज द सीक्रेट फार्मूला बिहाइंड इट व्हाट्स द गो टू मार्केट स्ट्रेटजी एंड हाउ कैन वी हेल्प यू एनेबल दैट परफेक्ट सो मूविंग अहेड देयर आर 3 core elements on a larger level. The first element here is cataloging. Abhi elements pe jaane se pehle, I would like to tell you a very simple thing. Dekho, hum log B2B jewelry businesses ke liye ek bahut hi simple si cheez solve karte hain, jo aapka sabse bada pain point hai. Aur wo hai outstation ready stock order booking. Ye hai main pain point. Ke bhai, main Bombay mein baitha hua hun, Zaveri Bazaar mein. I have customers across the country. मेरे कस्टमर्स दुबई में भी हैं मेरे कस्टमर कानपुर में भी हैं मेरे कस्टमर राजस्थान में भी बैठे हुए हैं मुझे अपना रेडी स्टॉक कलेक्शन उन्हें दिखाना है और ऑर्डर बुकिंग करनी है एंड मैं बार बार उनको यहाँ नहीं बुला सकता मैं उनके यहाँ पे नहीं जा सकता अब मैं ये करने जाता हूँ व्हाट्सएप पे तो मेरी डिज़ाइन लीक हो जाती है, मैं एक एक करके सबके साथ ये काम कर नहीं पाता एंड मैं मतलब स्केल नहीं कर पा रहा इस चीज़ को. सो दिस इज एग्जैक्टली व्हाट वी हेल्प बी टू बी बिजनेसेस डू. अब इसके क्या क्या एलिमेंट्स हैं, स्टार्टिंग विद द वेरी फर्स्ट एलिमेंट. कैन आई इंक्रीज द वॉल्यूम, आई गेस इट्स इज इट अ लिटिल लो. हे कैन यू हेल्प इंक्रीज द वॉल्यूम, परफेक्ट ओके. सो द फर्स्ट एलिमेंट ऑफ इट इज कैटलॉगिंग, द सेकेंड एलिमेंट ऑफ इज ऑफ द सेम इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ द कैटलॉग, दैट्स मार्केटिंग. द थर्ड एलिमेंट इज एम्पावरिंग योर सेल्स टीम, क्योंकि आप अपनी सेल्स टीम को जंग लड़ने के लिए भेज रहे हो लेकिन जब तक हथियार ही नहीं होगा तो मैदान में वो जीतेगी कैसे. तो चलो लेट्स लुक एट द फर्स्ट एलिमेंट, दैट इज बेसिकली कैटलॉगिंग. नाउ कैटलॉगिंग हैज टू एलिमेंट्स, वन इज योर फोटोग्राफी. वी इनेबल बिजनेसेस डू हाई क्वालिटी फोटोग्राफी. नाउ इफ यू डोंट हैव अ गाय हु कैन क्लिक अ फोटो फॉर यू, यू आर कंसर्न अबाउट द फैक्ट के बॉस मेरे ऑफिस में फोटो खींचने वाला कोई लड़का नहीं है, मेरे पास जगह नहीं है, मेरे पास बैंडविड्थ नहीं है, यू डोंट हैव टू वरी अबाउट एनी ऑफ दैट. वी हैव अ फोटोग्राफी पार्टनर हु विल कम एंड लिटरली क्लिक फोटोज ऑफ योर प्रोडक्ट्स राइट इन योर ऑफिस एंड हेल्प यू सेट अप अ कैटलॉग ऑफ इट. दैट्स वन एलिमेंट ऑफ द स्टोरी. नाउ द मोमेंट द फोटोग्राफी इज डन, दीज हाई क्वालिटी इमेजेस आर देन एक्सपोर्टेड टू आर कैटलॉगिंग सोल्यूशन विच इज बी टू बी कैटलॉगिंग इनेबल्ड. व्हेन आई से बी टू बी कैटलॉगिंग इनेबल्ड, उसके अंदर ऑर्डर बुकिंग ग्राम्स में होती है बिकॉज यू आर अ बी टू बी जूलर. देन विद इन दैट द नेक्स्ट फेज ऑफ इट इज अपेरेंटली अबाउट डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ द कैटलॉग. अब कैटलॉग बन गया, नाउ वी हैव टू डिस्ट्रीब्यूट इट टू ऑल आर कस्टमर डेटाबेस दैट वी हैव. नाउ देर आर टू टाइप ऑफ कस्टमर्स, वन इज एक्टिव कस्टमर, सेकेंड इज कस्टमर्स हु आर नॉन एक्टिव हु हैव एंगेज्ड विद अस प्रीवियसली. तो यूजुअली होता ही है कि जूलर्स के पास डेटा होता है मान लीजिए 25,000 कस्टमर्स का, एक्टिव कस्टमर होते हैं 500. सो जो 500 कस्टमर्स हैं उनके साथ तो एंगेज करना ही करना है, बट ऑन अ लार्जर लेवल द आइडिया इज के हाउ कैन वी रीच आउट टू ऑल द 25,000 30,000 कस्टमर्स दैट वी हैव डेल्ट विद ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम. सो देन कम्स द ब्रॉडकास्टिंग एलिमेंट, वेयर इन यू सेंड अ ब्रॉडकास्ट यूजिंग व्हाट्सएप टू ऑल योर एग्जिस्टिंग एंड ऑल द कस्टमर डेटाबेस दैट यू हैव. Now this is something that PD Sony does, this is something that Payal Gold does, this is something that other brands like SK Suite Jewelers does, Emerald does. You know, that's how they engage with their distributors, their retailers. This is what, this is something similar to what Zara does. These are all brands powered by us. And then from there comes the main element of the story, that is your private catalog showcase and order booking. In fact, when Deepak was talking about the Kenvi Jewels bot, one question that I was assuming was कि भाई इस पर privacy कैसे maintain होगी. मतलब अगर एक wholesaler का catalog है और WhatsApp पे bot पे वो open है तो कोई भी customer आके उसे open कर लेगा. But that is not how it works. It is a privacy enabled catalog. So the good part of the story is कि मेरे जितने select customers हैं वो ही मेरा collection देख पाएंगे. They cannot share my collection with my competitors. वो टाइमर बेस्ड लिंक है. सो लेट्स से इफ आई एम शेयरिंग अ कैटलॉग विद मिस्टर मनोज विल ओनली बी एबल टू ओपन इट फॉर लेट्स से 1 hour एंड देन इट ऑर्डर एक्सपायर्स. सो हार्डकोर बी टू बी कैटलॉगिंग विद एडवांस प्रिवेसी एंड देन कम्स योर लाइव एनालिटिक्स दैट इज पावरिंग योर सेल्स. सो व्हाट्स हैपनिंग हियर इज द कस्टमर गेट्स अ कैटलॉग. Now there are two ways for the customer to get it, either through a broadcast or through the salesperson sharing the catalog on WhatsApp. Then comes the live analytics part wherein your sales people are now able to track. आपके sales team को वो wisdom मिल जाती है कि आपका customer क्या देख रहा है, कितनी देर के लिए देख रहा है, कौन सा product देखा, कौन सा नहीं देखा, so that they know कि भाई follow up एक तो करना किससे है, serious buyer कौन है, कब करना है और कौन से प्रोडक्ट पे करना है. सी इट्स लाइक हाउ अ कस्टमर कम्स फिजिकली, हम लोग उनकी बॉडी लैंग्वेज रीड करके फिगर आउट करते हैं कि उनको किस चीज पे कंसल्ट करें. वी रीड आर कस्टमर्स बॉडी लैंग्वेज राइट व्हेन वी मीट देम ऑफलाइन, बट डिजिटली वो करना इम्पॉसिबल है. बट नाउ यू कैन डू दैट बिकॉज यू नो, योर पीपल नो कि भाई किससे क्या बात करनी है और करनी भी है या नहीं करनी है. लाइक दैट हेल्प्स यू इंक्रीज योर सेल्स टीम्स एफिशिएंसी एंड कन्वर्जन. And then last but not the least is something super new that we are offering and we have come up with for the B2B jewelers who have this pain, every single IIJS, every single GJS, ke bhai main order kaise book karu mere exhibition mein, मतलब मुझे, मैं यहाँ पे 10 किलो माल लेके आया हूँ, 15 किलो माल लेके आया हूँ, आई हैव सो मैनी एक्सक्यूज, एंड मैं पेन पेपर से लिख के ऑर्डर बुकिंग कर रहा हूँ कि मेरे घर को चाहिए क्या. नाउ यू डोंट हैव टू डू दैट एनी मोर, बिकॉज सिंपली बाय स्कैनिंग योर QR एट द ज्वेलरी, द ऑर्डर गेट पॉपुलेटेड यूजिंग अ डिजिटल POS, एंड आपके कस्टमर को ऑटोमेटिक पूरी PDF मिल जाएगी विद इमेजेस ऑफ वॉट दे हैव सेलेक्टेड. सो एंड टू एंड ऑर्डर बुकिंग ऑन WhatsApp इज समथिंग दैट वी आर पावरिंग हियर. सो दिस इज हार्ड कोर B2B. नाउ कमिंग टू द B2C जर्नी. सी द बिगेस्ट पेन पॉइंट फॉर अ B2C ज्वेलर इज दैट हाउ कैन आई स्केल माई पर्सनल इंगेजमेंट विद कस्टमर्स डिजिटली. क्योंकि आप एक B2C ज्वेलर हो, आप हाई टिकट वैल्यू प्रोडक्ट में डील करते हो, तो एक बात तो काफ़ी क्लियर है कि ई कॉमर्स पे आपका प्रोडक्ट बिकेगा नहीं. मतलब यू कैंट जस्ट एक्सपेक्ट टू मेक अ ई कॉमर्स वेबसाइट एंड बी लाइक कि अभी मैं इससे सेल्स करने वाला हूँ. नो, इट डज नॉट वर्क लाइक दैट. ठीक है, सो द पॉइंट इज कि आपको वो ऑफलाइन असिस्टेड कॉन्वर्सेशनल एक्सपीरियंस को ही डिजिटली रेप्लीकेट करना है. ठीक है, नाउ बिफोर आई मूव अहेड, कितने लोग यहाँ पे B2C हैं? कैन आई हैव योर हैंड्स रेज्ड? ओके, अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर B2C. परफेक्ट, परफेक्ट, परफेक्ट. एंड आई एम अज्यूमिंग द रिमेनिंग्स आर फ्रॉम द B2B फ्रेटर्निटी. कूल. सो एज अ B2C ज्वेलर, आप वही स्टोर एक्सपीरियंस को कस्टमर को एक्सटर्नलाइज करना चाहते हो डिजिटली. अभी वो वेबसाइट से तो होगा नहीं, क्योंकि वेबसाइट तो जेनेरिक है, सारे कस्टमर्स के लिए एक जैसी है. तो अब करें क्या? सो दैट इज एग्जैक्टली वेयर आर सोल्यूशनिंग विद WhatsApp कम्स इन टू पिक्चर, वेर एंड वी बेसिकली इनेबल अ मिनिमम ऑफ 2x वॉकिंस विद WhatsApp बेस्ड लीड कैप्चर्स, कैटलॉग एंड कस्टमर टारगेटिंग. नाउ हाउ डज दिस वर्क? सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, द फर्स्ट एलिमेंट इज अगेन कैटलॉगिंग फॉलोड बाय सेल्स टीम इनेबलमेंट एंड देन मार्केटिंग. आई विल गिव यू एन इनसाइट. इट ऑल स्टार्ट्स विद द फोटोग्राफी. वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्पोकन अबाउट इट. फ्रॉम द फोटोग्राफी एलिमेंट वी कम टू द कैटलॉग सेटअप. अब B2C कैटलॉग सेटअप के एलिमेंट्स काफ़ी अलग हैं. B2C कैटलॉग में यू वॉन्ट बुलियन बेस्ड ऑटोमेटिक अपडेट, सो दैट यू नो योर बुलियन रेट चेंजेस, इट पॉपुलेट्स एवरी डे. यू वॉन्ट डायमंड बाइफर्केशंस एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट. वी हैव बिल्ट ऑल ऑफ दैट एंड अ सोल्यूशन जिससे आप अपने फ़ोन से कैटलॉग सेटअप कर पा रहे हो. मतलब ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल हैव गॉट ब्रोशर्स राइट इन योर हैंड. इफ़ यू सी देर आर टू ब्रोशर्स, एक B2B है, एक B2C है. उसमें हमने पूरा GTM बहुत डीपली डिस्क्राइब किया है कि क्या होता है. तो आप लिटरली अपने फ़ोन से कैटलॉग सेटअप कर पा रहे हो, एंड वो सोल्यूशन डिज़ाइन करते समय, बनाते समय, उसे रियलिटी में ट्रांसलेट करते समय, द ओनली थिंग दैट वी हैड इन आर माइंड वॉज दैट वी आर बिल्डिंग इट फॉर द ज्वेलरी इंडस्ट्री. इट इज बिल्ट कीपिंग इन माइंड योर नीड्स, विच इज द बिगेस्ट थिंग. क्योंकि अदरवाइज कोई सोच नहीं रहा है उस बारे में. बट द मोमेंट वी थिंक अबाउट इट, वी बिल्ट अ सोल्यूशन दैट इज लिटरली समथिंग दैट यू कैन ड्रीम ऑफ. एंड फ्रॉम देयर कैटलॉगिंग हो गई. देन नाउ कम्स अ पॉइंट कि भाई कैटलॉग बना लिया, अब लीड्स कहाँ से लेके आएंगे? तो लीड्स के 3 मेजर तरीके मैं आपको यहाँ पे बताने वाला हूँ. द फर्स्ट वे ऑफ गेटिंग लीड्स इज टू रन, सॉरी, ओके ओके, परफेक्ट. द फर्स्ट वे ऑफ गेटिंग लीड्स फॉर अ B2C ज्वेलर इज टू रन क्लिक टू WhatsApp ads. Now this is something that we are doing with customers and jewelry retailers in Dubai, in India. Running click to WhatsApp ad can ensure that you are getting at least 5x lesser cost per lead. Matlab agar aapko normal lead gen pe lead 1000 rupees ki aa rahi hai, to click to WhatsApp ad pe lead aapko 250 rupees ki aa jayegi. That's the first thing. And then the good part of the story is ki aapko customer ka number mil jata hai bina unka number save kare. So it's like the customer looks at your ad on Instagram, they click on it and they automatically come on WhatsApp, and then there's a chatbot that engages with them, right? So that's the first thing. Second way of getting leads is to have your QR codes at the store. Amit is going to deeply talk about this, so I will let it for him. But yeah, you can have QR codes at your store, you can run click to WhatsApp ads. From there you can get leads. And last but not the least, आपके जितने भी existing customer का database है जो आपने over a period of time बनाया है, मतलब even with brands like Womanary Pithesi, we work with Malabar also, but I'll take a case study for Womanary Pithe only. Now even at that scale, when they have 21 stores, everyone know them, all of that is there, they literally do nothing about re-engaging their customers. ये राम भरोसे business model है. कि भाई कस्टमर आज आ गया, अब वो कल आएगा नहीं आएगा वो मतलब वो देख लेंगे, आया तो ठीक नहीं आया तो भी ठीक, कोई और आ जाएगा. But the point I'm trying to make is that they are not doing anything until and unless they started using the solution and, you know, started retargeting them. So that's the thing. And then from there, lead generate ki, lead ko broadcast bheja, sab kuch kiya, aapki website ke saath WhatsApp integrate kiya. And then from there, sending personalized catalog. Ke bhai customer ki requirement ke hisab se, let's say Anvita wants only products between the range of 1 to 2 lakh rupee in studded diamond in 18 carats. So curating a hyper-personalized catalog for Anvita based on what she wants to buy is what hyper-personalized commerce is all about. Now, jab tak aap B2C mein apne customer ke liye nahi kar rahe ho, tab tak aap literally nahi digitally scale kar paoge. That's the thing. Now, the third element is of course analyzing what the customer wants using the live analytics. And then basically engaging with the customer through your sales team and all of that. Matlab main aapko ek classic example deta hu. There's this company called Panna Jewelers Exclusive in Hyderabad. They do about 1 crore in sales on WhatsApp every month. 1 crore rupees unki WhatsApp ki mahine ki sale hai. Consistently for quite some time. How do they get leads? They get leads by running Instagram reels. Major traction unka wahan se aata hai. Instagram se कस्टमर एंगेज होके व्हाट्सएप पे आता है, व्हाट्सएप पे कैटलॉग देखता है, वहाँ से एक सेल्स एजेंट उनको असाइन हो जाता है, सेल्स एजेंट उन्हें कॉल करता है, व्हाट्सएप पर ही कैटलॉग भेज के एंगेज करता है. एंड एवरेज क्लोजिंग साइकिल कस्टमर की 4 से 5 दिन की है. 5 दिन के एंगेजमेंट में वो लगभग 1.5 लाख रुपये का टिकट आइटम सेल करते हैं. उनका एवरेज टिकट वैल्यू इज 1.5 लाख रुपये. And I'm talking about a conversion rate of about 2 to 3% from the total leads that are coming. Matlab, initially it was 1% and now they have been able to scale it to 4%. 4 guna unka conversion ho gaya hai. So, wo puri journey mein, the point is that they are able to do that personal interaction at scale. And now I think I would like to call upon Mr. Amit Sanwar from Meta. He is our Meta partner manager and has been managing the largest pool of partners at Meta. He has an experience of about 8 odd years in partnership management. He leads the WhatsApp partnership domain for certain regions, and he's going to talk about all the secret WhatsApp strategies. You know, he's basically going to spill all the beans that you can come across on WhatsApp, and trust me, it is going to be an amazing journey with him. So kudos to you, Amit. Yes.
Looking forward to Amit joining us. I'm going to request everyone to kindly make sure you put down your queries and get in touch with the team after the show and after this particular session. But we may not have time for Q&A. Hence, over to you, Amit.
Thanks, Shivam. Thanks for keeping the energy high. So yeah, again, my name is Amit Sanwar. I'm a WhatsApp partner manager. Before going ahead, on my way here, I could see a lovely collection. अच्छा मैं अपने बीवी को नहीं साथ लाया. ठीक है. So I'm just gonna walk you through some secret strategies to grow your business. Right? I'm gonna tell you the capabilities of WhatsApp that you can use to grow your business. Is this one? Okay. I'm going to skip that. Okay. We have a less time. So before this, usually hum karte kya the? We usually used to do marketing through traditional channels, emails, SMSs, and you know the engagement level. And we're gonna do the same thing on WhatsApp, right? Now, what all we can do with WhatsApp, right? The the simplest thing is, if you, let's say you want to create an early bird access, you want to make your customer feel special, then you're going to run an early bird access to your customer, where basically you could send out a WhatsApp campaign and sell them to ask them to fill out a form, right? Once they fill out a form, you have all their data, and then using their data, you can run multiple campaigns. As you know, you can run a deal of the day, right? Let's say if you have a new collection and then you want to send out to all your customers and you want them to see your collection, and you can send out and then you can have a button and they can click it. And let's say if you want to run a 30% off sale, that you can do, and you can also send them the coupon codes. And then you can also showcase your collections. You come up with a new collection and then you want your customers to see it. That can be done. And then you can invite, since H2, which is second half of the year, is gonna be a festival heavy, and you can send out, you can send out campaigns and you can drive the traffic to your location. One more thing is, if you have opened a new store, you can send out the location of your new store to your customer base. In fact, once you click on that location, it can be seen in the WhatsApp itself, through which you can again drive your customers to the stores. And then let's say you have launched a new product, right? And then you want your customers to see it. What else? You can do it, let's say you have 10 items, right? You can send that collection to your customers. You can put up a carousel and then send it across. Carousel is pretty simple. It's just a horizontal scroll, right? And they can see it, and even if like it, they can buy on WhatsApp. And even the payment is integrated and they can buy on the WhatsApp itself. E-commerce enablement. I can see a lot of you has put up your hands high when Shivam Aski were from the B2C, right? So I'm sure if any of you are running e-commerce, right, what is that one thing you want, right? The important thing is abandon cart. A lot of customers add an item into the cart, but they don't buy it, right? Now you can address that problem. You can send out a message saying, hey, I see you have put an item in the cart, here is a 10% off offer. Just go ahead and buy it. And this is a limited offer. Basically, you are creating an urgency, and this one pattern a lot of e-coms are using, and there we have seen a great success. Not only on the marketing front, you can also use it for utility. Now, if someone has brought your product, and you want to send the invoice copy to your customers on WhatsApp, utility, and even you can send out a shipment communication, right? Like, let's say, and basically in the e-com, basically the NDR is the biggest problem, right? So that can even be catered through WhatsApp. Again, you can run offers and promotion on WhatsApp. You wanna send, let's say, a bulk message on the sale alert. You can send out a limited time offer. Let's say if you buy it in a next day, 24 hours, you can get a 20% off. And another thing is click to WhatsApp ads, right? Usually you would be running a lot of ads on Facebook, right? Now you can't drive all that audience to your website, and you can drive that traffic to WhatsApp. What can you do is, this is a classic example. Let's say you want to drive your customer, you want your customer to book a video consultation for you, right? And then what basically you can raise, you can run an ad on WhatsApp, and then he clicks on that ad, and then it will be directed to WhatsApp. Wahan se, you can just ask them to book, and it's a classic, The process of booking is made very easy. Aap wahan se, you can drive it to WhatsApp. You can basically collect some data. And then even you can set the time. at what time you want the video call, video consultation to happen. As I said, right, you can choose the date, you can choose the time, and you get a confirmation. And you want customers to chat with your personal jewelry style. So basically what I'm trying to do is, use cases are endless. You should be aware how we should be use it. And then one more important thing is receive an exclusive coupon code, right? And you can run a loyalty programs basically to your customer base. It's pretty straightforward, right? You can send out a message to your customers saying, hey, we have, like, I feel you have visited, or you are a loyal customer. If we want to give you some kind of, let's say, we're writing a program for you, right? That can be communicated to your customer base. WhatsApp commerce. जो आप ecom पे कर सकते थे वो अभी आप WhatsApp पे कर सकते हो. Whatever the capabilities you had on the ecom can be done on the WhatsApp, right? Let's say someone has to, you send out a message, you can embed your catalog in the WhatsApp message and customers can view it, add it to the cart, buy it, make the payment, and they even can make a payment and they even can get a confirmation that your order is placed. Now important thing is, how do we capture the leads, right? That's the biggest problem of any business owner. Now, I don't have an anecdote to share on the jewelries, but then I remember, mera ek customer hai. Basically, they run a pizzeria. It's not like your big giants like Domino's or Pizza Huts of the world, right? Wo simple sa wo shop kholta hai. So what he did is, he put up a QR code in his store, aur kahin pe bhi event pe bhi jata hai. He used the same QR code. And he drive customer. In fact, he asks, if you order through WhatsApp, basically, you scan this QR, and you will go to WhatsApp. And if you order through WhatsApp, you'll get a 10% off. And then he uses that data and runs a campaign on every Friday. The interesting thing is, he says, every Friday runs a campaign saying 1+1 offer, or 30% off, something on those sorts, right? And then, his sales increased 3 times, right? That's the power of WhatsApp. In fact, the same thing. You can scan, let's say you have a catalog, you can embed a QR code, and then customer can scan it, and they can go to the WhatsApp for exciting offers. I think I'm done. Thank you, Jam. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you, Amit, for all the amazing strategies. And here we go, guys, for all our jewelry friends. Dosto, for all the people who are looking at enabling their business with all these strategies, here's a QR code. And we are in capacity of being the lead sponsors to IHS for quite some time now. We are here in the Hall 4. 4T5N2E, मतलब हॉल 4 की एंट्री से बिल्कुल नेक्स्ट डोर वी हैव आवर स्टॉल. सो प्लीज डू विजिट हॉल 4 एंट्री, एंड आवर व्हाट्सएप एक्सपर्ट्स आर राइट देयर वेटिंग फॉर यू टू गेट कंसल्टेड. एंड फॉर ऑल द पीपल हु आर लुकिंग एट नोइंग कि ये सारी जितनी भी चीज़ें अमित ने बताई, ये सब हाउ डू वी ट्रांसलेट ऑल दीज एस्पिरेशंस इनटू रियलिटी, जिस काइंड ऑफ स्कैन दिस क्यूआर कोड, वी आर गोइंग टू रन अ मास्टर क्लास एक्सक्लूसिवली फॉर ज्वेलर्स. Advanced WhatsApp strategies for B2B and B2C jewelers. We're going to conduct a masterclass in which we are going to talk about every single use case in detail and tell you how can you do this for your business. So just scan the QR code and we'll see you right there in the class or at the Hall 4. Thank you so much for your precious time and looking forward to having an amazing IHS with all of y'all. Have a great day ahead.
Thank you so much. We're going to request you to just stay there and of course the other two speakers to join us as well. We'd like you to take home a little token of appreciation. Thank you for sharing your knowledge. And as you said, you guys have been sponsors with us. Who would forget that our badges had a nice big quick thing behind there? So we still remember that. Okay, so thank you.
Thank you.
So Hall 4 is the destination to find them. And here is a little token for the two of you. Amit, can you join us, please? Thank you so much, gentlemen. We'll have you join them. All right, thank you. Coming up next is a very exciting launch, and we are bringing in Churi Networking. Who is not interested in Churi Networking? I'm sure everyone is. So you can stay onto your seats and we get going with the next session just in a bit. So here it is, our next session, which